know, over the past couple of weeks, we've had some political conventions, and each prospective winner of their convention, they were celebrated, right? Sunday nights, Sundays, they have racetracks, and race car drivers win races, and they're celebrated. Come fall, you got football teams, we're going to cheer on, we're going to celebrate. But look, I got to tell you something, people. We got somebody more important than a political candidate, more important than a basketball, football, baseball player, race car driver. Yeah. We got Jesus Christ. Let's celebrate him today. Amen.
Thank you. today, you know, you can take them to Jesus.
Yeah.
And you know, he is able to fix them. Amen. He's not lost any power. He's not lost any strength. He didn't step down from the throne. He didn't give it away to anybody else. He still rules. He still reigns. Yeah. He's still the Almighty, everlasting God.
Amen. Amen.
And the Prince of Peace. You want peace in your house, just bring Jesus in. Invite him. He wants to come. He wants to bless us in a mighty, mighty way. Hallelujah. Pretty good life, I think most of us have. And I know probably most of us have complained quite a bit. I guess I've complained way too much. And shouldn't have. Because we are among the blessed, amen.
Amen.
We are. You got a roof over your head. You got a bed to sleep in. You got food to eat. You are among the blessed.
Yes.
You know.
Yeah.
Our mansion is not here. It's on the other side. It's what we look forward to, living with Jesus. Not so much as a mansion to live in, Steve.
No.
Not so much as gates of pearl, walls of jasper, streets of gold. Although that's good. We're not going to turn it down, are we? But when we get home, Jesus is going to be the light of that place.
Amen.
We won't need a sun or a moon or stars. He's going to light it all up. He's the light. He's the light here and he's the light there. He is so awesome. He is so awesome.
Yes.
Man, you just can't get it told, can you? But wow. You know, let's just think about our blessings. As we sing this song today, let's think how blessed we are. How blessed we are. Think about the trouble the world's in.
Yes.
You know, you read about overseas, the countries that's so impoverished. And they, there's a lot of them just starved to death. And they have not even a blanket to cover up with them.
Right.
People that's in jail, Steve, all over the world. And you know, it could be so much harder. But God has blessed. He wants to bless. He's still blessing. Let's think about this. Heavy load, and let the tide. praise God. You know, that song's taken straight out of the Bible, and makes you think a lot, don't it, really? It makes me think of the scripture that Jesus said, the enemy comes to kill, to steal, and to destroy. But Jesus said, but I have come that you may have life, and you may have it more abundantly. And I love that word abundance, because it does have the word dance in it.
Amen.
So, you know, God wants us to celebrate. He wants us to dance. He wants us to be happy. And we can start all that out with just being more thankful. Amen. Being more thankful and realizing who you are, who He is, will pick you up right out of that pit, and it'll set you where you need to go. It will.